And we have some breaking news overnight. A 7.8 magnitude earthquake hitting the South Pacific. It prompted an immediate tsunami warning.
We have had a mega earthquake, 7.7.
Year in and year out, the number of earthquakes in the Northern Mariana Islands keeps increasing, alongside other unexplainable natural disasters. Scenes of intense volcanic eruptions and groundbreaking and swallowing earthquakes have left many residents homeless. At the start of the new year, there had been a record of 3 earthquakes in the past 24 hours. How massive are these earthquakes? What magnitudes of impact have these quakes had on the Northern Mariana Islands? Today, we look at the shocking huge earthquake that happened in the Northern Mariana Islands. Strong New Year earthquake of magnitude 5.2. In the early days of the new year, in the early hours of January 4, 2024, a strong magnitude quake of 5.2 hit a village near Agrihan Village. The first record of the quake, as reported by the German Research Center for Geoscience, shows that it happened at a shallow depth of 10 kilometers beneath the epicenter. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake are still being revised by the seismologists to reach a more accurate conclusion. A secondary report was later issued by the European Mediterranean Seismological Center. EMSC listed the magnitude of the earthquake to be at 5.2. Based on preliminary data, the quake shouldn't have caused any serious damage, but the impact of the quake was felt by many people as a light vibration in areas around the epicenter. Weak shaking might have been felt in Agrihan village, located 121 kilometers from the epicenter. In the capital Saipan, located 529 kilometers from the epicenter, the quake was felt as a very faint tremor. So far, no aftershocks have been recorded after the initial main shock. North Mariana is not new to earthquakes. There have been several quakes that plagued the state in the past. Let's take a look at them. Major magnitude 7.1 quake. An earthquake of magnitude 7.1 hit 158 kilometers north of the Agrihan village, Northern Mariana Island, on Friday, November 24, 2023, at exactly 7:05 p.m. The quake hit a shallow depth of 12.4 kilometers beneath the epicenter near the Agrihan village. Due to ongoing research review by seismologists, the exact depth, epicenter, and magnitude of the quake might be later revised to provide more accurate data and refined calculations. German Research Center for Geoscience, GFZ, through a second report, suggests that the quake's magnitude was 6.9. Other agencies that reported the same quake, including Geoscience Australia, GEO, and France's Réseau National de Surveillance Sismique, RENAS, reported the quake at 6.8 and 6.4, respectively. Generally, earthquakes of these magnitudes are reported by more than one agency, with varying results most times. Subsequent results that come in afterward show greater accuracy than the first one. Based on the preliminary seismic data, the quake should have been felt by everyone in the epicenter. However, not so many people reported to have been impacted by the quake. It might have caused moderate to light damage, and moderate shaking could have occurred in areas within 160 kilometers of the Agrihan village. Closest to the Agrihan village is a sparsely populated town south of the epicenter, where people could have only experienced moderate shaking. For this earthquake, 95 aftershocks have been identified so far. The strongest of this aftershock was a magnitude 5.3 that hit 9 minutes after the main shock in 41 kilometers of the Maug Islands region of the Northern Mariana Islands. The most recent of this aftershock happened 6 weeks ago, with a magnitude of 5.2. Magnitude 6.1 Pacific quake. A magnitude 6.1 earthquake in the Pacific Ocean east of the Northern Mariana Islands on August 14, 2023. The epicenter was about 280 kilometers southeast of the Saipan capital in the Northern Mariana Islands. The quake occurred at a depth of about 10 kilometers, and light shaking was felt throughout parts of Guam and the Northern Mariana Islands. There is no record of human casualties, but properties and houses were left in desolated states. Moderate to light aftershocks were felt after the initial main shock. The area recorded infrastructural shutdowns, including transportation services and other important structures of the region, to check for damages. Magnitude 4.6 quake. A moderate magnitude 4.6 earthquake hit the Maug Island region, Northern Mariana Islands, in the late evening of Sunday, November 26, 2023. The quake has a shallow depth of 10 kilometers. The closest town where the quake has been felt is Agrihan Village, a sparsely populated town located 163 kilometers south of the epicenter. In the capital of the Northern Mariana Islands, Saipan, the earthquake was not felt. Records have shown that there were no aftershocks after this quake. Magnitude 5.7 quake. An earthquake of magnitude 5.7 hit the North Pacific Ocean coast of the Northern Mariana Islands. This happened at midnight on Monday, December 11, 2023. It has a moderate depth of 119 kilometers. No significant damage or impact was felt by this quake. The tremor appeared to have happened far away from densely populated areas. It occurred relatively deep under the surface. This significantly quelled the shaking of the ground by the quake compared to one that hit a shallow depth surface. The closest large town where this quake would have been felt is the Pagan Village, a town with 100 residents located southwest of the epicenter. People likely experienced light and weak ground shaking. However, several other smaller towns located very close to the affected area experienced higher ground shaking. In Agana, 607 kilometers away from the epicenter, the quake was felt as a weak shaking. This quake occurred with no rebounding aftershocks. Magnitude 5.3 earthquake. A magnitude 5.3 earthquake near Pagan Village, Pagan Island, Northern Mariana Islands, was reported by the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, considered one of the important international agencies that monitor seismic activity worldwide. The earthquake occurred at an intermediate to considerable depth of 208.4 kilometers beneath the epicenter in the morning on Saturday, November 25, 2023, at 7:01 a.m. local time. A second agency report was later issued by France's Réseau National de Surveillance Sismique, RENASS, which listed it as a magnitude 5.1 earthquake. A third agency, the German Research Center for Geosciences, GFZ, reported the same quake at magnitude 5.2. Towns or cities near the epicenter where the quake might have felt a weak shaking include Pagan Village, located 27 kilometers from the epicenter, Agrihan Village, 45 kilometers away, and Patik Camp, 82 kilometers away from the epicenter. The closest large town where the quake might have been felt is Pagan Village, a town sparsely populated in the Northern Mariana Islands, 37 kilometers south of the epicenter. Several smaller towns and villages located closer to the epicenter might have experienced stronger shaking. In Agana, which is 560 kilometers away from the epicenter, the earthquake was felt as a weak shaking. Strong magnitude 5.0 earthquake. A strong magnitude 5.0 earthquake occurred under the sea near the coast of the Northern Mariana Islands in the early hours of Sunday, December 17, 2023. The quake had a shallow depth of 10 kilometers. Closest to the area where the quake occurred is Agrihan Village, a sparsely populated town where the quake might have been felt. The Northern Mariana Islands are 149 kilometer distance south of the epicenter. People likely experienced weak shaking there. In the capital Saipan, 541 kilometers away from the epicenter, the earthquake was probably felt as very weak shaking. Luckily, there were no aftershocks recorded after the main shock from the quake. Magnitude 4.8. Earthquake. An earthquake happened under the sea near the coast of the Northern Mariana Islands with a strong magnitude of 4.8 on Saturday, December 16, 2023. Interestingly, the quake had a shallow depth of 10 kilometers. The closest town where the quake might have impacted is the Agrihan Village, located south of the epicenter. People around the village experienced only light shaking. This quake, however, was not felt in the Northern Mariana Islands capital of Saipan. Magnitude 5.0 quake. In the Philippine Sea, Pagan Village, near the coast of the Northern Mariana Islands, an intermediate earthquake of magnitude 5.0 occurred in the early hours of Thursday, April 29, 2021. The quake had a moderate depth of 206 kilometers. The strength of the earthquake may have been tampered with by its relatively great depth below the surface, making it feel weaker. A second report by the European Mediterranean Seismologist Center identified the quake to have had a magnitude of 5.2. Towns or cities where the impact of the quake has been felt as very weak include Pagan Village, Agrihan Village, located 46 kilometers away from the epicenter, and Alamagan Village, located 81 kilometers away from the epicenter. People in these areas likely experienced weak shaking. This quake has no record of any aftershocks. Strong magnitude. 5.0 earthquake. A relatively strong magnitude. 5.0 earthquake hit the Maug Islands region, Northern Mariana Islands, on the evening of Monday, November 27, 2023, at 8:04 p.m. local time. The quake had a very shallow depth of 10 kilometers. The closest town where the quake might have been felt is Agrihan Village, a town with few inhabitants in the Northern Mariana Islands, 161 kilometers south of the epicenter. People experienced weak shaking there. No record was listed of any other shocks or aftershocks. Major magnitude 7.2 earthquake. One very powerful magnitude 7.2 earthquake hit Pagan Region, Northern Mariana Islands, in the early morning of Saturday, October 25, 1930. The quake had a very shallow depth of 25 kilometers. The closest large town where the quake might have been felt is Pagan Village, a town with 100 inhabitants in Northern Islands, Northern Mariana Islands, 101 kilometers west of the epicenter. People likely experienced strong shaking there. In Saipan, 230 miles away from the epicenter, the earthquake was probably felt as light shaking. Only one aftershock was felt 4 days after the initial main shock of the quake from about a 7-mile distance. Japan quake hit Northern Mariana Islands. The 8.9 magnitude quake was the first largest earthquake to hit Japan in 140 years. This earthquake was so impactful that it hit surrounding countries and settlements in Japan, including the Northern Mariana Islands. The massive earthquake that happened in 2011 swept off buildings, cars, crops, and debris across farmlands. The massive earth shock took a lot of casualties on Japanese citizens and other neighboring settlements. The quake hit about 6 miles below the sea level and 78 miles off the coast. It was followed by a heavy aftershock of 7.1 magnitude. This shock was so powerful that it was also felt in Faraway, Beijing. Footage showed a 4-meter tsunami sweeping over embankments in Sendai City, bearing cars and houses on fire. NHK, a public broadcaster, showed images of a ship ramming into a breakwater in Kinuma City. The quake and tsunami put a hold on transportation services. Both airways and railways were shut down. 8 Japanese military planes scrambled around the areas affected for surveillance to check for rebounding aftershocks and another possible tsunami. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Centers sent effective warnings to Russia, Marcus Island, and the Northern Mariana Islands. Tsunami watches were issued out to Guam, Taiwan, the Philippines, Indonesia, Hawaii, and the entire west coast of the United States and Canada, reaching also the borders of Mexico to Chignik Bay in Alaska. The earthquake caused serious damage to broad areas of northern Japan, including the destruction of nuclear power plants, leaving over 4 million homes in Tokyo without power supply. Water levels rose so quickly in the coastal areas of Miyako in Iwate Prefecture. The last time a quake of similar magnitude struck Japan was in 1993, with a magnitude of 8.1, killing over 3,000 people. Till today, Japan has remained one of the most seismically active regions of the world, accounting for 20% of the world's earthquakes. Thank you for watching and discovering the magnitude of North Mariana's earthquake. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more discoveries. While you are still here, click the link to see more related videos.